For this one, we go up to East Noble. It's Homestead's Nick Gamble with the pilfer and the pair. They needed every point as Homestead would beat DeKalb 51-50. And don't forget to tune in tomorrow night as Joe Whalen.